Welcome to another Tinkerine Experiment. Today we are going to try out ABS Solvent Cement to glue PLA parts together. ABS Solvent Cement is normally used for welding ABS pipes together, but we are going to try and test if it works out with PLA as well. My prediction is that it would work nicely with PLA parts, but I hope it doesn't dry out and turn out yellow like the wood glue. Well, let's start! We will take our print and then put an ample amount on it, and then slowly combine the pieces. And then we will leave it overnight for it to completely dry. We left it overnight for roughly 12 hours, so let's put it through a strength test and see the results. It's stuck on very well. I can't pull it, twist it, or snap it apart. It feels like the two pieces are one single piece. Well, as I guessed, the ABS solvent cement dried up yellow like wood glue. Well, there we have it. We tried out ABS solvent cement and the results are fantastic. The only downside is it turns yellow when it is dry, and you'll have to cover it up, unless you're using yellow filament. That's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experience you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.